The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Smeargle is sent out. The battle begins! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its stats rose. A brilliant hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit by Psychic. Taken down by an intense blow. Smeargle is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Uh-oh, the attack goes right back to the attacker. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A light hit! Hyper Voice hits. It went down. Smeargle is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A light hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A beautiful attack! Smeargle starts to attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hyper Voice hits. It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Singed by Flamethrower. It went down! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Oh! The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Yurgle just got burned. There! Getting intense! Smeargle suffers from its burn. The battle has reached its final stage. Oh, it was confused! Oh no! It attacked itself! Smeargle desperately holds on. It snapped out of its confusion. A light hit! Singed by flamethrower. It couldn't take it. It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
We'll be right back.
This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Plusle starts to attack. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Hit. That hurt. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Minun uses its move. Minun is slowly losing its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slam him! It went down! Nidorina is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Blasted by Hyper Beam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Nidorino is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! That hurt! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Its speed rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Beaten down by Dynamic Punch! But this is not a favorable matchup! Speed Arena vanished instantly. The move fails. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Complete destruction by Shadow Force! It went down! Orbi is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Illumise is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. First strike. It hits. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Volbeat uses its move. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Volbeat uses its move. It fell asleep. Attack fell. The battle has reached its final stage. Speed fell. Bulby desperately holds on. It hits. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.